Thanks for logging on to KOCO.com as well as your KOCO5 mobile app. It is a cold night tonight, mid to upper 30s out across western Oklahoma. Here in Oklahoma City, 40 degrees. Wind chill early in the morning, dipping down into the mid to upper 20s and lower 30s. You need the heavy winter jacket as you head out the door going to school. We'll see at least temperatures climb by tomorrow afternoon. So your out the door forecast: cold, windy, sunny. Your heater is on. Temperatures in the low to mid 40s. Already tracking our next strong cold front that will bring in a hard freeze. Meteorologist Brad Souter will have an update on KOCO 5 News in the morning.